Larry, what's shaking?
Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir. That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well, why don't you replace it yourself?
I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's jumping got to do with it?
Because the old antenna is up there.
Woo! That's taller than a glass of Texas iced tea.
The robots have blocked off that building, and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that? It's yours if you replace it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Yeah!
Thank you.
What's happening, SpongeBob?
Hey, Larry.
Thank you! I can finally watch those reruns of the Rockfish Files!